before taking on the Washington Wizards. And in the fourth quarter shows what a good boy he is, bringing the ball up the court. He dribbles behind his back, pulls up from the wing, and nails the three-pointer at the buzzer. And after clinching the win for the Knicks, the first thing Francis does is go see if Grandma's enjoyed the show.